I'm pretty much invincible, actually. Cause oh my god!
You know I'm basically invincible. Fucking dies. Ice is also another term for a diamond.
Clout.
Yeah. Clout. Yeah.
So is your name, your nickname in the drug world, Eisenclout?
Eisenclout. Wow, you thought about that way too long.
I did.
Good job.
You almost got domed, bro.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I was 100% sure convinced she was in the other side.
He just did some fucking Matrix shit. God damn.
Dude, that should... I sent you a snapshot of...
Are you kidding? Please!
Fully destroyed.
Is Ella... Oh, is Ella calling Ben?
Yeah. I'm going to see my girlfriend.
Hey, same, bro.
Ah, well, see, a man of culture I've met. I need, like, your phone number, because all these people shit on me for going to hang out with my girlfriend.
I also
okay,
do
I don't.
Same.
You guys You're don't understand the amount, though.
Okay, but how long have you been dating?
Me and Ella?
Yeah.
It's like 13
They've been
months.
dating approximately 2 weeks less than we've been broken up.
Wait, what? Wait.
Are you dating his ex-girlfriend?
Yikes.
Yikes, bro.
That's a fat...
Oh.
Yikes.
Bro.
Do you guys want to talk about it?
Like, Chris and I can be mediators here, bro. Like,
No, we're good. It's hella resolved.
Is they dated and then they broke up, and then a while later they dated and then broke up again. So I figured, and I asked Steven before I did anything. I was.
That's a lie.
That's a lie.
Oh no, you're good.
You asked me like 3 months in.
Yeah, but we weren't like officially dating. I had the mindset as long as we weren't officially dating, I didn't have to tell you until it would be less awkward. Oh,
that's fucking funny. Can you call?
Barrel to the right.
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I ended up in this situation.
Oh!
Pull out, Doki. Just pull out. Live another day. No!
No!
Yeah, we're fucked. We're fucked. I'm fucked. We're all fucked. I like getting fucked.
Ben, you want to put a claymore on that?
Yeah, I do. It makes me scared.
Ah!
I fucking no!
Yo, Leisure's a dragon, man.
I got a bandit wire.
Ozzy's West Hallway.
All them.
Oh, he ducked, bro. What the fuck?
Don't fuck up.
Jump down, drum. Jump down, drum.
There's a Legion mine on there.
Good shit.
Oh, God. He was in karaoke. He was in karaoke.
Sick.
Okay.
It's high noon.
Oh! Oh! Let's go!
The bolo shit.
What kind of retarded ass Mira is that?
You've never seen this before?
Where? What in the f-
In piano we call it retardando.
My brain hurts for humanity. I wish you fucking ended my life.
He's lit.
Dude, he's lit.
Good shit.
How the fuck did you even?
Bots. He called them bots.
His own teammate called them bots. Yeah,
the bottom frag called them bots.
All right, I'm gonna let God pick. Shouldn't have let God pick. I don't even like Rook. Oh my God.
Okay.
Is that from stairs? Where's
it? Yes,
sir. Legion.
Who the fuck here tried to fucking ban Mirror? They're getting the dick up the ass.
Was it you?
No.
Yes.
Maybe.
Yes.
Son of a bitch!
For your efforts, stay still, stay still, stay still. Oh, damn, you actually, Mira's actually got a fat ass.
He's right there, bro.
I'm watching him.
Is he still in there?
Yeah, he's still on, the south porch. He's peeking. Bruh.
I really tried to bait him with the C4.
What? Guys, hold, please.
I want you so bad. I want to fuck this kid. Yeah.
Oh, are you gonna just do it to him, bro?
Oh, you're nuts! Oh, he's better! What a fucking god, dude.
He's fucking shotgun his ass. Bop, bop, bop. What I don't understand is how that worked, but your M1014 didn't kill him right there.